psychedelic was a word that was coined in the 1950s by the British psychiatrist Humphrey Osmond with reference to this class of drugs that I study. And it combines two Greek words, psyche and telos, which when put together mean to make the mind manifest or to reveal the soul. Psychology for most. Psychedelic was a word that was coined in the 1950s by the British psychiatrist Humphrey Osmond with reference to this class of drugs that I study. And it combines two Greek words. third useful way to think of how psychedelics work in the brain is to think of the dream state. Here we're looking at the effects of LSD on the brain. What we're seeing is that much more of the brain contributes to the visual experience under LSD than it does ordinarily. Reported under LSD when their eyes were closed. Psychology for most